Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In this video, I will show you how to create a professional online resume in WordPress. To get started, just install and activate the Resume Builder plugin. Then go to Resumes, Add New to create your online resume. The Resume Builder is divided into two parts, the Resume Sections and the Resume Widgets. Here, you can click Add a Resume section and add an Introduction section. We'll fill this out now. And then you can click on the Add button to add a Contact Me button and a Portfolio button. Next, I'll add a default resume section. This will let me add things like academic and professional information to the resume. For the widgets area, we can add our email, phone number, website, and more. You can also add skills to your widget area along with a star rating that shows your proficiency with that skill. And when we're finished with adding all our resume information, we want to make sure that we hit publish button for it to go live. We can see all these shortcodes here, and if you don't want to use the full resume on your site, then you can use these shortcodes on a post or a page instead. Now that it's live, let's go to the menu area and add a resume section there. I can select my new resume and add it to the menu. I'm going to save the menu, and now we can view our new resume on our site. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.